Home prices and the cost of rent are rising in the state of Florida faster than they are anywhere else in the United States of America. Renters are getting screwed even more than potential home buyers, with rents in some areas rising between 30 and 60% in just the last year. Single-family homes here in the state of Florida, the cost of those homes has risen by 29% in the last 12 months. They've gone up by a third in 12 months. And Ron DeSantis, our authoritarian governor, has done absolutely nothing about it. And now, of course, we know why. All you got to do is follow the money. And it turns out that in the last year, DeSantis has taken in $7 million from the real estate industry, from real estate investors. $7 million. He now, by the way, has $96 million cash on hand to run his reelection campaign. That is absolutely a staggering number that dwarfs anything that the Democratic challengers are holding on to. DeSantis has almost $100 million. I mean, that's actually more than both the RNC and GOP or DNC have cash on hand. Like, Ron DeSantis has more money than the Democratic Party and the Republican Party. And now we know that $7 million of that came from the people that are price gouging Florida consumers and pricing them out of the housing market. Which, by the way, if you're wondering why Ron DeSantis has become the biggest culture warrior here in the United States, that's a good reason why. People in this state are getting screwed. We're getting screwed by electricity conglomerates that are consolidating power in the state, quite literally electricity, consolidating it and jacking up prices for consumers 20, 30, sometimes 50% over what they were last year. We're getting screwed on home prices that have risen by a third, at least, in the last 12 months. Rent prices in certain areas. Let me just read it. Let me read this. This is insane. While the industry is profiting, many Floridians are struggling to afford housing. Rental prices have gone up almost 60% in Orlando over the past year. In Miami-Dade County, Mayor Daniela Levine-Cava declared a state of emergency over affordable housing, calling the state's biggest county the most unaffordable place in the country. Rents have also shot up around Tampa and other very populous areas, but also more rural areas. Those prices have also skyrocketed. But rather than talk about any of these issues, because he's been dead silent about it, rather than address any of the problems that are actually affecting his constituents, Ron DeSantis is out there banning math books because he doesn't know what critical race theory is. We are getting screwed because that's what Republicans do. And Ron DeSantis is letting us get screwed because he's making a lot of money, campaign donations, from the industry that's doing the screwing. That's how Republican politics works. And this is what Ron DeSantis has done to the state of Florida in the last few years that he has been governor. And if this man ever becomes president, I hope you've all been paying attention to the hell we're living in down here, because he'll be bringing it to you as well.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.